an unusual amount of fucking checks in my goddamn. Oh, there we go.
Okay.
We need to gain control of this area.
Let me know if you find the fucking icon out there.
Nope.
No, we're down a few people.
Oh, really?
Commander Solo has joined us.
I am such an asshole.
We're holding a control point. They're falling back.
Oh, golf clap. These dudes. Let's just say that these gentlemen are not happy with me. We'll leave it at that. Like, maybe more so than usual. Like, I have people ignoring Han Solo to try to kill me.
Fuck. There's like four or five of them dancing outside the the other, the smaller hangar.
Alright. I mean, Han Solo is outside of the other capture point, for whatever that's worth. Fuck. Alright, well, I didn't mean to take the A-Wing token, but I don't want to waste it. First, they have one walker up. Yeah, but Han's outside. Turret's down.
Top player killed, nice.
Yeah, I killed him earlier. That was, I think, the guy who kept coming for me. Oh, I see the walker. Walker's, like, already getting fucked. Shit. I think the walker's dead? Yeah. Walker is down. Are you still inside?
Yes.
Alright. A lot of hit markers, but... Oh, I don't... Oh, I thought I killed him. Well... Alright, I'm spawning on you. No! Oh, we have a hero up, but they don't have one. Okay. I'm just surprised correct. They haven't gotten Vader or whoever up. I don't see anybody hanging out over here.
Oh god, he killed himself instead of letting me fucking get up.
I hate when people do that. I mean, it's kind of satisfying because that, like, that means that, like, they basically felt the need to do that. So it's oh, really? God damn it. So it's rewarding in that sense, but, you know, still annoying. I've got pulse care. I'm like, I'm at fucking 4-2. I've basically accomplished nothing here.
Same here. Jesus Christ.
I'm not even getting a chance to use the thermal implanter I've had for like a while. I'm just gonna check this thermal implanter. I got nothing.
I didn't do
fucking
a fucking
four. Jesus.
1-2.
I mean, I guess that's better than the alternative.
Yep, that just happened. This zone has been deemed high priority to the Empire's interests. Capture and hold all control points.
Ah, oh, garage. That's random.
Those control points are ours.
Whoa, where the fuck am I getting hit from?
Our forces are taking over a control point.
You turret or...
Enemies in the zone.
Fuck! Oh, nice job, Random.
Running away. Haha, I live. Random, I'm on your team. Why are you...
What's up?
Just random on our team shooting me. Usual bullshit.
Oh.
God, I died on the ATST token. I didn't realize my fucking personal shield was still on cooldown. God damn it.
Oh, that blows.
I mean, I didn't even really care. I just wouldn't have even attempted to go for it. I didn't realize I was still on cooldown. Because
right.
I'd used it at the beginning, which I don't usually have to do.
Why did... Oh, God. Fuck! My I threw my Dioxys, and it went through the fucking floor. And it killed me.
Oh, up in the trees? Yeah, I specifically try to avoid throwing my Dioxys up there. Like, I usually try to throw it against the tree trunk if I can. Because of that specific problem. I have a feeling they're gonna get the middle territory back.
I am right behind you.
I feel like this is a good idea, but only if we get this right now. Oh god, so many people. Holy shit. Holy shit. Fuck.
See if you can spawn on me.
I can't. Doesn't matter, we're losing. I gotta go back. We're losing that territory hard.
Okay, go. Oh, fuck, he found me. Oh, thanks, Random. Now you come to my fucking rescue, dipshit.
Alright, I think I got him on? Yeah, alright. Nice. We still definitely have company over here, but...
Yes.
We at least cleared him off.
Oh, shit!
There's
three guys,
Where?
They're right up top.
Use your words.
The,
okay.
Yeah.
We've got people up there.
The main tree,
yes.
Except right where I'm shooting at.
Yeah, yeah, okay, yeah. We've got a bunch of people. I think there might be up here to the tree to our left here. Yep. How did he fucking... He's still... Like, I don't understand how he fucking killed me that quickly. That's absurd. I saw him, got the drop on him, he still fucking killed me. Using, like, the fucking A280, which is fine, but, like, I don't understand. I don't know,
he's either gone or
dead. No, he's
dead.
No, I saw your docs just kill him.
Oh, I didn't. I saw I got hits on it, but or I didn't see a kill.
She died some other way. Like on my screen, like it looked like it was the Deoxys, but
okay,
moot point, I suppose. They have a turret somewhere.
Yeah, I hear it going off, but I don't see.
Yeah,
it.
Yeah, I got it locked onto for a second, but like not for long enough to tell where I found.
You making a move?
Yeah, hold on. Yeah, I'm gonna poke my head over here. Are you serious? God damn it. Oh, we actually are losing this. God damn it.
Oh, shit. What, are we the only ones doing any fucking work around here?
I don't... it's Battlefront, so I'm gonna say probably yes. We got Walker over here, he's actually doing some business. I'll give him that.
Holy shit! Oh, they spawned on each other. Fuck.
Like, we're doing an okay job of keeping them off here, but we're not really getting anywhere. They're up in the trees. Like, heading from, like, the straight ahead. Yep. How did we not... Get that guy. Actually. Oh, fucking really? God damn it. Why did I not land... Or how did I not land that jump? They have the same asshole that's just using, like, spamming explosive shot, like, constantly. Downstairs, main tree, I just died. Random got him. I don't know if there's more or not. Jesus. Alright, Vader's up there capturing the next zone. We got that shit. Deadhead, and somewhere in that smoke. I didn't get him. I'm gonna loop around to the right. He's somewhere in the smoke, I think? I can't see him.
I got him.
Alright, good
shit. I didn't.
Yeah, he just killed. God damn it.
Now
he just
got him.
Yeah, after he killed me. I thought you had gotten them.
Well, there was somebody else. There was like three people in that fucking smoke screen.
Yeah, that Mick Chidi guy. Yeah, MCCD. Cool, just got bow rifled. Yeah, he's using Deoxys and explosive shot, I think. It's really fucking annoying.
That was satisfying. Looks like Luke is up.
Yep. There's a guy right over here with me that I... We got him. Probably shouldn't have, but, you know.
Yeah.
Story of my fucking life. I can't believe I killed that guy. He definitely should have gotten me. Oh well. No, they're not.
Is Vader down? Yeah.
Yeah. He'd been up for a good while and Luke was up, so that doesn't really surprise me, honestly.
Yeah,
and
Luke squared off. I tried to get in the middle of it.
Okay, but... yeah, that definitely doesn't surprise me then. Did you get that guy? I'm getting shot in the back over here to your left.
Ah, oh, fuck. I tried to pick some.
Wow, this dude with the DL-44, holy shit. He just straight up two-shotted me.
That's why I hate that fucking gun.
It's only two shots if you get headshots, though.
Right. Oof. Good fucking escape.
Yeah, I saw it coming plenty of times.
I see Luke.
Really?
I love shooting people off the fucking scooter bikes.
Just long enough since I've played where I'm having a hard time getting the rhythm of finding the EE3 quickly down again.
Of course.
Again, am I gonna get to it, is the question?
Okay,
that's fine. That's the one acceptable.
Or...
Luke just died, if that makes any difference to you.
Oh, yes it does.
Okay.
That's exactly what I was wanting to hear. Yeah, we got 3 minutes. We could probably pull this off.
Man, I am not able to get anything going over here. These people keep hiding in trees. God dang it. I was assassinating all those people.
We are taking command of the last control point.
Yeah, I am failing to fire my gun properly here. Fucking me up. Oh, bunch of dudes over by me on the far, far left. Like, a lot.
Good shit.
Wow, I did fucking jack.
I didn't even see that happen.
I didn't even get to use the thermal plater. I'm not super high. I mean, I went 14-8, but I died a lot of times I shouldn't have, just because, like, I'm having a hard time getting the timing back on firing that gun. Bowler Pape. Huh, that's random. You know that, Super Bomberman R game for the Switch?
Wait, say that again?
They did a Bomberman game for the Nintendo Switch.
Oh, really?
Yeah, called Super Bomberman R. It's just pretty good, but anyway, because I just saw this free DLC, they're adding Pyramid Head, Vic Viper, and Simon Belmont.
What? That's to be a Bomberman?
Yeah, they're in Bomberman now. Congratulations! Okay.
I can understand Simon Belmont, but fucking Pyramid Head is something else.
Vic Viper, the Gradius ship.
Even that makes a little bit of sense. I mean, I hate to say, you know, the only thing I remember about fucking Pyramid Head is, you know, him raping the fucking...
Well, yeah, I mean, that's... I mean, that's... Okay, I am getting wrecked.
Yes, as am I. By
I'm already 0-2. Of... Yeah, I'm 0-2. I shouldn't have... I spawned on you the second time, like, out in the open, and just immediately, like, was getting shot from 5 different directions.
When will you learn?
I don't... Look, I mean, I want to believe.
Yes, my show is coming back. My boner has never been bigger.
I'm coming. Right in front of... Oh, no, that's not you. Never mind. Oh my god, I'm fucking 0-3. Some dude in the shield down there just bow rifled all of us.
What?
Yeah. Oh, you didn't even get credit for that kill. Yeah, there's an Imperial in that shield. Well, I don't know if he's still there, I suppose. But he's in there with a fucking bow rifle. He does not appear to be in here any longer. I hear, speeder, no, there's one somewhere, I don't know where it is, I just see it on the... Oh, man, I'm stuck in shit here. Yo, can I get a kill? Jesus. Oh, hello. No, apparently I cannot get a single kill. I'm 0-4. Jesus.
You having an off night, man?
Fucking apparently. I mean, my other games have sucked, but I've gone positive in them so far, at least. Alright. I'm mostly having a hard time finding anybody, and then I just, like, get killed.
Yeah. Welcome to Battlefront.
I mean, yeah, also that.
Welcome to Earth.
Where is this goddamn scout walker? I keep hearing it, but I'm not seeing it.
Yeah, I hear it too, but I don't know where it is. I've not even seen any, like, fire from it.
Somebody's in front of you down here to the left.
Yes.
Got him. Dead. Really? That... There's like a million dudes across the river, and like the only one that has an angle on me fucking sees me randomly.
God damn it.
Oh, Walker is right in front of me. Yep.
I see that.
I just dropped a thermal imploder on it. I don't have anything else on this hand. Fuck, I don't think I got it with that.
Chewie is up.
Wow, yeah, dude, I'm seriously getting fucking destroyed. This is bad. Chewie's probably a good pick for this phase, honestly. We're taking hold of control point. Cool assist.
That was I stole that from you, unfortunately.
Yeah, I know. I'm fucking 1-6.
I saw that.
Dude, I'm just getting so fucked by like everything.
Fuck! I picked the wrong hand again.
Walker's down.
Nice.
We're losing that point.
Are we?
Yes.
Oh shit. I'm coming.
We have a dude up in the tree. And their dude is also in the tree shooting me, but our dude is oblivious. Fuck my life. Alright, I got one in the tree, there's still one up there up top.
Oh, I see him moving around.
I don't quite have an angle. Let's see if I can try to creep up on him.
I'm getting hit
by multiple guys. Shit. He fell down. I got the first one, the second one killed me, but he fell. Yeah. Got him.
Thank you.
I don't know, like, what he thought was gonna happen there. Okay, this is fine. Okay. The Imperials are overwhelming us. They have another walker up, which is not surprising, but... Chewbacca's in. I'm not surprised we never got that. It's not like I even got over there at any point. Oh my god, can I not get killed from three directions at once for like a second?
How did he see me?
What the fuck? I'm nowhere near any of that.
Right behind you.
Alright, might as well push for it while we're over here, I suppose. I have a bad feeling about this, but you know, whatever. Couldn't go any worse. Let's go this way. Alright, I'm gonna shield and run in. Is this somebody? No. I'm just shielding and running first to draw fire.
Got it.
One guy on the left.
Oh, he fucking got me. Fuck. Oh, it was zero. That's why.
I got him. Can you spawn on me?
I just did.
Okay, excellent. I headshotted him while he was busy looking at you.
Shit. Oh, that was our own.
To the right. Coming in through the right doors in a second here. I've got radio activity.
Coming.
Got him.
Nice.
I think there might be more coming. Yeah, there's more coming. Nice Oxus. Good shit. I feel like we usually have a pretty good success rate. Like, when me and you both get in here, I feel like we almost always get this. I think they might have a...
guy's coming down from the right-hand side.
Alright. I see him. He's, like, way down the hall hiding on the right, I believe. Multiple guys. Hold on, I've got a destructor rifle. We got people coming in the front. Did not get him. Alright, got him now.
Coming.
I think there might be more coming. I'm not sure. I got the one that was right there. Coming in through the front. Oh, are these guys still down here?
I don't know.
It doesn't look like it. I'm gonna poke my head around the corner real quick.
I think they're making their way around.
Oh, did you think you were hot shit because you had a bowcaster? Get fucked.
Yeah, there's a couple of them down here.
Oh, fuck. Boba Fett. Who I just fucking disruptor rifled in the back of the head. At the very end, you know when you come out that hallway and there's kind of like the intersection with like the structure kind of in the middle? I hit Boba Fett in the back of the head with a disruptor rifle as he was running away, and me and like three other people were all just like dancing around the little like thing in the middle there trying to get shots on each other. Good times. I don't know what the fuck Boba Fett was even doing in there. I guess he was going to try to capture the point, and then he realized that we were capturing the last zone, which I actually didn't even realize. I have no idea. Well, I pulled it together at the end. I feel kind of okay about that. I can't decide if I need more alcohol or if I need coffee.
Speaking of coffee, you know that horrible unicorn thing you got?
What about it?
Somebody posted, they call it the unicorn, but I call it the pretty hate machine. And then they showed the Starbucks, the, you know, the drink, and next to the Nine Inch Nails album, it's the exact same colors.
Is it really?
It is.
Oh, that's pretty good.
It's that teal and purple.
I did kind of enjoy when I went to the Starbucks to get it. The sign they had up said, like, you know, Starbucks Unicorn Frappuccino, available for a limited time, blah, blah, blah. And then it said, only available if you believe. which I thought was actually fairly clever. Or I at least enjoyed that. Alright. That's Jack. Good old Jacku. Oh, we got Big Truck 14 on our team. So he's going to take
That'll
us home.
That'll change everything.
Yes.
The war is ours.
Got somebody to get the air horns.
Well, what were those stupid, the twirly things that made that fucking noise at the Olympics? Do you remember that?
Was it like the Valuza or something?
Yeah, something like that.
Valuza, something. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. It was like it started with a V, I think.
Whistle sound.
Yeah. All right. Oh, probe droid, nice. That's not nice.
Oh, shit! Fucking smart rocket out of nowhere.
Fuck! I couldn't even. Should they have Beast Mode on their team? I'm pretty sure I recognize that name.
We're about to lose a control point to the rebels.
Yeah, they're good net.
Yeah, they are.
We've got Lando also, which is bad.
Really? That soon?
Yeah. I'm contesting this, but, like, I can't really actually do anything on this shield.
I can't even fucking get to you.
Oh, they have a lot of these in here. Yeah, they got this.
Fuck!
Yeah. And Lando's over there with them. Lando is a problem on this map, also.
Yes. There's also a couple of them already on top of the ship. Now that it should be a surprise, but...
Yeah, there's always people on top of the ship.
Just calling it out as it happens.
Yeah. Shit, they're on our side on the right. I just left somebody at the end of the or the head of the ship just like kill three of us. This is not good.
No, very much not. I see no fucking people guy there. What the fuck?
Yeah, they have like a million people, like...
Vader has arrived. What?
Alright, well, we got Vader.
Where?
They're on the right side. Oh, Jesus, they took out my fucking probe droid in like a second. Like, under the crashed walker and like all around the head of the ship on the right side. There's just like a ton of them. Fucking 1-4 again, god damn it. Oh, come on. Oh, that was random. Wait, somebody's still over here?
You're taking over a control point.
Oh my God. They're like getting up on the control point on the right hand side. Like, I don't think any single person on our team has realized this. I mean, if you guys are getting that right now, it'll be a moot point, but if not, it's gonna be a problem.
Well, we're.
You guys better be getting that, let me put it that way. There's so many people over here on the right, holy shit, how is this like, not a problem for anybody else. Jesus fucking Christ. I'm not going all the way fucking back over there to kill this fucker.
God damn it.
Can I deactivate my fucking personal shield? What the fuck is up with that?
I don't know. That's a very good question.
That's weird.
Oh, fuck!
I get fucked.
I saw that.
Let me go heal Vader. Since I know fucking nobody else probably will. Oh, come on! Jesus Christ. Just writing this, like, the same fucking two assholes.
Oh, fucking cycler rifle, you gotta be fucking shitting me.
I'm actually surprised I don't see that nearly as much as I used to.
Fuck! Spawned on you, got killed for it.
I still barely managed to fucking avenge you after, like, three other people weakened up. Vader's hanging back and playing defense, which is actually fine, because he's gonna get murdered.
Yeah.
Fucking assists. Oh, there's like spawning people fucking in front of me! Come on! Jesus. I wasn't even like that far on their side. Man, we are like barely holding this point.
Agreed.
Yeah, I am really fucking failing.
Fucking
yeah, I saw
Luke.
That.
Ugh, right in front of the fucking token.
I got
it.
No! Good. Why did I not get it? It was fucking full! Fuck you, game! God damn it.
What the fuck?
Control point capture is underway.
Why did I spawn on you? Jesus Christ!
How are we getting this badly sorted?
Dude, Bully Pope is like fucking murdered me like 9 times, but he only has 11 kills. It's like I'm the only person he's killing or something. I can't believe that was a fucking assist.
Fucking Luke is really.
Yeah, Luke is a fucking problem right now. Where the fuck is our. We have a hero. Yeah, where is our hero? We have one up. If it's still
we
Luke Garves, where the fuck is he? Luke has killed me like fucking 4 times in a row now.
Yep. Same here. Vader's all the way to the right, I think.
Vader's like way up there somewhere. Like, Jesus. I'm sim here and here capturing this.
So
I don't know how I'm, yeah, good shit. Don't know how I'm getting away with this.
The rebels are taking a control point. You may attack when ready.
Doesn't matter. I'm watching our walker
God
chase
damn.
Luke. Holy Jesus shit, that's
fucking
a lot of dudes!
Yeah.
Fire incoming!
moving on to the next control point just because.
Yeah, go for it. I'm hanging out. Vader's dead.
Shit.
Yeah, he wasn't really doing as much good up there, to be honest, so.
The people at the defense point are fucking ridiculous. Guy one-shotted me in there.
Well, Luke just killed me at the defense point. Yeah, I mean, and he's got his buddy with him in there that keeps spawning on him. Over
what's
on
he down to?
Like, 50, I think. Which is absurd, considering he's killed me like 6 fucking times.
Huh.
Okay,
oh, nice.
How in the actual fuck? No. Alright, dude, this dude is lagging. He's just stuttering all over the place, and I'm just unloading into him, and he won't die. I need to get his name, because I'm actually reporting him. He's the only character in this entire match that is, like, stuttering and fucking invincible. And it just got me killed, and is letting them capture that control point right now because of it. This dude is either cheating, or he has a connection that is so fucking bad, he shouldn't be allowed to play video games.
Who's it?
That guy right there, the T-Bone.
D-Bone?
Yeah. On my screen, he's like, he's just moonwalking while his teammates right next to him are just like totally fine. And he's just like fucking eating everything I've been throwing at him.
The bounty hunter is on our side.
Luke's down to 12. This is fucking ridiculous.
This
I can't even believe I'm only.
This
I can't even believe I'm only fucking negative 3 after all this shit. Like Luke is seriously like 7 of my 17 deaths at the least. I mean we're holding him off.
Barely.
I mean yeah, but like whatever. Like, when I'm not running into these, like, one or two particular assholes, I'm doing fine. My problem is mostly that I just keep running into those particular assholes.
Yep.
Let's watch that dude jetpack into the walker and throw an ion torpedo, or ion, grenade at it. That's fucking random. Fucking orbital strike. See if I can actually do something with that. No, I'm just getting hit with so many fucking bullets that I literally can't even fucking aim at to fire it. Jesus. Why? What? I don't know why it wouldn't let me call it there.
Our forces are taking over a control point.
I don't think I even got a hit marker off of that. That's a nice destructor rifle. God damn assist. Yeah, now that Luke is dead, we're like basically doing fine.
Yeah.
Which I mean, I guess that's not shocking. But,
Cyberwolf,
you know.
Dude.
Wait, what? God damn it. Yeah, it's mostly their top player. The Sloan and, like, the Sloan guy and the Bowler Pape guy are the only two people actually giving me problems. Other than that, this is going fine for me, but...
What the hell am I getting hit by? Oh, it's a fucking A-Wing.
This Sloan dude is such a fucking asshole. I'm just, like, watching him, like, dude, just, like, the most cowardly fucking personal shield shit. Like, it's actually kind of hilarious. Like, I thought I was bad about that, but this dude's, like, taking it to another level.
He got another hero up, but I don't know who.
He's over by me, so I'm gonna tell you in a second when he kills me. It's Chewbacca. Which actually is not a good pick for this map, because, like, we can take him apart at range. Oh, we have Bossk up.
Yeah, Bossk's been up for a hot minute.
I did not realize that. That's probably helping quite a bit. Oh, Chewbacca's right in front of me over here on the right. I don't fucking bail. Yeah, he's pretty squishy. I'm getting a lot of damage off on him. He's not really accomplishing much over there. God fucking damn it.
Oof. Another fucking A-Wing. God damn it.
Shit, we're losing the control point. Chewbacca's on the far side of it.
Fuck.
Alright. We've got enough people in here, we're contesting it, but like, he's gonna be a problem to kill.
Yeah. I don't even see him. Oh, there he is.
I can't believe I got that guy.
He's down. I got him.
Alright, good shit. I got his buddy that kept spawning on him. Okay. Fucking assists. Fucking assists. Come on. Come on. I don't think they actually are. No, they're not. I keep getting assists on Sloan, which is mostly only annoying because I really want to fucking kill him. Because he's definitely been my kryptonite this match. Ah, barely broke even, huh? I don't feel great about that, but...
I did not do well.
I mean, 15 and 20 is not that bad. That was just annoying. I mean, like, because look at their KDs, like, none of them did spectacularly well. We basically just got fucked by Luke. And then other than that, it was just annoying.
That was the whole of it, yeah.
It was just really annoying. Unacceptable. I need at least 15-0 KDs to make myself feel like a man.
Points as you can.
Oh, I can't believe I didn't get that guy. Cat, now is not a good time.
For cat, it is always cat time.
This is true. But she just always like wants to be super affectionate and like headbutt me and try to push herself on my lap when I'm too busy killing children in Battlefront. Oh, fuck you, Sloan. Oh, I didn't realize that guy in front of me was... I thought that was somebody on our team. I don't know why I thought that. Hey, kitty. There you go. I'm just spawning on you. I don't know why.
Stormtroopers are taking over a control point. We must stop.
Are they really? Alright, maybe not. Fuck you, Cyberwolf, jackass.
Keep your eyes open. A Trandoshan bounty
hunter. Bosk just spawned. Just a heads up there. Why was I allowed to get away with that kill? I'm not running away.
I just knocked two people off the top of the fucking ship.
Nice. Always appreciated. Oh, Boss was right in front of me. Hold on. Hey, Bosk. I killed myself to do it, but I hit him with a rocket launcher, like, point blank. Not ideal, but I'll take it.
Yeah. I accidentally killed myself.
Bosk is over kind of on the right. Like, he's to the... Oh, you're... Him. Oh, okay. I thought you were still upstairs.
Oh, shit.
I see that. God damn it. I'll just switch hands.
Bosky's right in front of me.
So is another guy shooting me in the face on the right there.
He's down to 50.
Yeah. He's down to 34.
Oh, nice. That's fucking work.
Yeah, because he's, like, Bosk does not have a lot. I mean, Bosk has health, but he dies real easy.
Oh! Oh, I got killed quick. That was fucking hilarious.
Is Boss? Yeah, Boss is still up. I don't know where. Oh shit! Guy in the blaster cannon on the left.
Blaster cannon on the.
Like on right on their side of the ship. Looking it down into our defense point. I mean, he might not be on there now. I'm heading back.
No, I am not.
No, it's still there, but nobody's on it. God damn it. Fuck! Guy on top. It'd be great if I could spawn, like, in our spawn without getting shot fucking immediately. Because that's what keeps fucking happening here.
How did that not kill him? Fuck you, game. Fuck! You've got to be kidding me!
This is not going well. I got a torpedo on that walker. It's almost dead. Somebody got it. They're actually getting this, by the way. I think I'm the only person over here.
Moving. Oh, fuck. I see the guy that's shooting. Shit! I'm getting shot up behind trying to help you. Ugh! I killed the guy that killed me killed
they're,
you.
They're gonna
me.
Get it. Like, I don't think anybody on our goddamn fucking team. Oh, Jesus. I can't believe they're
God
gonna fucking.
Damn it!
Fucking retards.
Oh! I don't know who got that kill, but that was perfect time.
I'm getting shot in the back on our side of the fucking ship. God damn it. It'd be great if I could have some fucking decent spawns this fucking match. Like, I swear, like, most of my spawns are me spawning, like, it's getting shot at from, like, three angles immediately. They have Boba Fett up. He's in the middle heading towards our capture point right now. Like, he's actually, like, really pushing on it. Dropping everything on to try to kill him.
Fuck!
Spawn on me if you can, I'm fucking Boba Fett.
I am.
Bitch. I like how I did, like, fucking, like, 80% of his health and you got fucking the kill for that. You cocksucker.
You're welcome.
Fuck you.
I didn't get the kill.
How about that? Yeah, you did. It said Lahat killed Boba Fett.
Did it?
Yeah.
I got fucking 100 points for him.
Yeah, I don't think you get extra... I don't know if you get extra points for you. I have no idea. I've never really paid attention to that. I don't think you get extra points. I think it's still 100. I could be wrong. I'm not positive. Oh, Big Truck is our hero. This is all we needed. they got all kinds of people on top of the ship. That's going to be annoying.
Our forces have taken over. Oh, wow.
I have no idea how the fuck that happened, but alright.
Right? I agree with your sentiment.
I can't even get to the fucking point we hold because there's so many people on our side of the fucking ship. I can't even get over there. Alright, where in the actual fuck did I spawn? Oh, it spawned me on the other side of the ship. This is fine. Fucking 7 and 10, Jesus. Comeback bonus, great.
We are gaining command of a control point.
Is our Luke even doing anything?
I'll be honest, I didn't know we had Luke out. Also, I'm still capturing this single-handedly. Like, against all odds. Alright, we got people in here. That's actually very good.
Yeah, it looks like their team is finally figuring out what's going on, and they're, kind of...
Oh, Luke is over here with us. Alright, that's actually helpful.
Okay, coming. To the opposite side that you're facing.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm hiding. Luke just killed Krennic. See, I told you! Big Truck was our hero. This is all we needed to turn the tide. Look what fucking happens. He kills Krennic immediately. We get 2 capture points. The TIE fighter apparently suicided for no particular reason. That's fun.
I'm amused that one fucking stormtrooper just is going right for Luke.
Well, Luke's dead. I mean, he was already very weak, so that's not surprising anyway.
I got bow rifled by Cyberwolf. God fucking
damn it. That's just like a funny sentence out of like no context. I got bow rifled by Cyberwolf. That sounds like something out of like fucking some cyberpunk novel.
From like 1993.
Yeah. Oh, I thought it was on my jetpack hand. Whoops. Oh well. Oh god, why did I spawn on you? Why did it let me spawn on you?
I have no answers for you.
It's bullshit I didn't get that kill on Cyberwolf or whatever. Yeah, I wasn't even fucking trying to spawn on you there.
Please
fucking
don't.
Sloan. Fucking suck my dick, bitch. Walker up, straight ahead.
Yeah,
never mind,
it
got fucked.
God, somebody using an A180 in sniper mode?
It's
not
terrible. I mean, I guess if you're using that gun anyway,
no
reason.
It's just not something you see.
No, that's random, yes. I agree with that. Was it the trainer X2 guy? Because I just killed him.
May have been. I didn't see who killed me. I was just fucking so surprised by that.
Right.
Usually you just go right into rifle mode.
But I mean, if it's overheated or something, I guess what are you going to do, you know?
True.
I definitely shouldn't have gone away with any of that. I continue to have no health. There we go.
And yet you survive.
Does this guy have a bow rifle?
Took out beast mode in the fucking strafing run. That's fucking solid.
Oh, nice.
That's a fuck you if I ever got one.
Overheated. That's bad. Oh, their whole team is over on the right. Hold on. Oh, I got nothing. Fuck. I got a disruptor rifle in the middle of like five dudes and just like barely fucking missed. God damn it. That would have been amazing. Oh, hey, Cyberwolf. I don't like where it just put me there, so I'm gonna run away. Vader's up. Oh, hey, Beast Mode. I keep getting assists on Beast Mode, which is kind of annoying. So I want him to feel the full extent of my force. I see Vader. He's like back at there. I guess he's just gonna play defense? I mean, that's a poor decision, I think, at this point, but...
You think so?
I mean, do you, I guess. Let's see if I can take out that TIE fighter.
Well, first of all, I wouldn't have picked fucking Vader, but...
I mean, probably not, but you know.
Fuck.
I hear Walker, but I don't see it.
I do not see... Oh, he's coming. Vader's coming back. Watch out.
Yeah, no. We've discussed this, but, like, I know how to use the radar.
Just making sure, bitch.
Alright, cocksucker. I got that torpedo off on him. How did that not kill me?
Fuck!
Did we really? God damn it. That's annoying. 2 minutes left. Mm. Play defense. Cyberwolf's in a TIE fighter. I see you, Cyberwolf. Nah, they're capturing the ship point. God damn it.
Are they?
Yeah, it's just one dude, though. Got him. Oh, those are top player.
Nice, he's...
We actually have a fair amount of people over here, but I think that's more by accident than people actually playing defense. Random proximity bomb.
Fuck!
Alright, acceptable.
Oh wow, I can't believe we got that back. Okay.
I think their team was really focused on pushing, and I guess that let some people on our team get away with that. I'm not sure. I've still been over here. Yeah, they seem to be taking it right back. Well, we got a decent amount of people over there. It might be a fight.
Fucking Vader's in there.
Well, that's probably gonna end poorly for us then. I really want to get this fucking... God damn it. I just can't get this ion torpedo off on that fucking TIE fighter. I hate that.
Fuck! Ape shit took me out! Come on, really?
I somehow fucking mowed him down from here.
Who, Vader?
No, your ape shit, I avenged you.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, Vader got fucked. You could have a good fight, but there's just a lot of us. And it's a relatively open map, so kind of what are you gonna do? We had somebody already over there. Alright, that's kind of hilarious. I killed Cyberwolf with the... Somebody hit Cyberwolf with a stun grenade, which is also random, and then I fucking immediately murdered him. good times. Or it looked like he got hit by a stun grenade or something. I don't know, that was slightly odd. Imperials are taking the control point.
another walker.
Yeah, I just got torpedo off on it.
Nice.
It's very focused on. Yeah, got me. Not a whole lot I can do there. You can't.
Oh! Fucking hit debris instead of hitting him.
Oh, torpedo? Yeah, I mean, what are you gonna do, alright? Ah, shoot, there's a hero token right in front of me. I can't believe I got away with that. Why did that happen? I just, like, at the very end, I was like, it spawned me, like, way deep in their territory with a dude in front of me. And I had, like, no health, and he had full health, and I just ran into with a personal shield and beat him down before he could, like, melee me once somehow. Usual bullshit. I actually didn't even see how I did that match. I looked away. I think I did okay. Wow. Whatever, I guess. Kitty, what are you doing? Cat desperately wants attention. Because this is normally about when I go to sleep during the week for work.
Right.
Because I usually treat her before I go to sleep, and then she'll just come curl up with me when I go to bed. So I think she's, like, waiting for me to go to sleep. No, kitty, I have to kill the children in the video game with the blaster guns. Never mind. For some reason, I always think there's the second nighttime version of this that's only in Walker Assault. For some reason, I always think that's also in Supremacy. But you don't remember the one I'm talking about, which is just the nighttime hop map.
Yes.
We have a Biohazard Donut in all caps, so... I don't know, something. I have no real follow-up for that statement. Cat, holy shit. Alright, well, we've got a hero up immediately, so that's always good. This zone has been deemed high priority, blah 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 blah. If I do not get shot by it for a second, I can take out that. Alright, there we go. Alright, nearly died for it, but that turret's down.
Nice.
Up top, left.
Oh, shit.
Shit, he's up there with a turret. I didn't get him. And he's got an R5 droid up there. Okay, Cat, like, for real? No, she, like, is really aggressively, like, rubbing all over my hands, so swimming on my lap. And the...
No, I know, because my cat does the same fucking thing.
Yeah. She only does it when it's inconvenient, largely.
Of course.
I have to kill the good man. I was about to say I have to kill the bad man, but I don't think the people we're killing are bad.
Okay, I think that R5 droid is down.
Yeah, it's down. Okay. I just got it. Alright. 0-1 and in third place. Aw yeah. Getting it done.
Easy to the tails.
Aw yeah. Alright, well. How did I actually not kill that guy? God damn it.
Fuck! Ion torpedo from behind took me out.
Yeah. This map kind of sucks for being in the walker on the last phase, unless you hang way back. God damn it. I'm just getting killed from, like, down here with that fucking explosive shot.
Yeah, way downtown.
Yeah. Oh, are you scatter gun around the corner? Fuck you. I'm fucking 0-3. God damn it. Okay.
Get good, Derevan.
I'm fucking trying. Doing the best I can. Oh yeah, why are you fucking tier whore some more and get the fucking power up again, bitch?
That's my power up. Fuck you.
Oh, get good while I'm over here using this fucking giant vehicle to kill people. While I talk shit.
Delicious.
Dude, Why does, like, every person not... Oh, god damn it. Fucking DL-44. DL-44 is like focused... with focus fire. That's random as shit. I don't know that I've ever even seen somebody use focus fire. Unless he fucking, like, knows something I don't.
Oh! Fucking air speeder took me out.
There are these guys, dude, they're getting in here hard. Like, we cannot get them out of this.
Are they?
They're on both sides up top, too. Yeah, I'm dead. I don't know how a proximity bomb killed me when I've been in the same spot for like a minute. Fucking shoot five, Jesus. Why would it actually not let me put a buster turret down? Okay. Of course, now somebody has killed them all. Now I finally put this fucking piece of shit down.
Did you get it?
Get what?
Oh, I thought that was you that picked up the fucking ATSD token.
Mm-hmm. I'm down here in the caves getting fucking murdered like a bitch.
Yeah, I'm having the same fucking problem.
Cool, as long as I killed by my second proximity bomb, like, in a row. What is this guy doing?
Fucking off.
Are you actually serious?
Got him
he's
for you,
got
but I
got a personal shield. Yeah, he's got a personal shield. As I'm chasing him when he's running away, he puts down an infantry turret that fucking kills me because I can't do anything about it.
Yep.
Like, fucking what?
The turret is still up,
you're in first place, and I'm in second place with 4 and 6. How the fuck is any of this happening?
Fucking Twilight Zone shit, man.
And then my Buster Cannon is...
Oh, shit! Oh, thank you!
Wow, they're getting this, like, now.
Yeah, they are. I'm trying to get in here, but it's not fucking working out.
Yeah, I know.
Fuck!
I don't know what the fuck happened. Like, nobody was in here a second ago, and all of a sudden they had 5 people on there. Thank you, Random, for the... Of course you had a bow rifle! Oh my...
Of all fucking things.
I'm just watching this dude bow rifle, like, our entire team around that rock. He was, like, right on the other side of this rock down here, and he was just, like, hiding around the corner just fucking, like, bow-rifling all of us. It was actually kind of impressive. I'm mad about it, but it was also pretty good. There's still people up top here. You're in first place, so you're fucking doing something right, apparently.
I should not be in first place, ever.
Yeah, I'm, like, fucking middle of the board, 5 and 7. Like, none of my kills have been really particularly clean. I keep getting killed by bullshit. Again, welcome to Battlefront.
Where are you losing this fucking point? You gotta be fucking kidding.
I haven't even made it out of the caves. Like, at any point this entire match. So, alright, well, I got the ATST. I expect to die immediately. They have a hero up? I don't know who it is. I'm guessing that's how they got that.
That would make sense.
I don't know who it is, though. Oh, hi, Luke's in the cave with me. Oh, Luke is running away because he realized I was going to end very badly for him. I'm doing what I can to Luke. I got 200 points of damage on him there.
Oh, fuck. I barely got... Oh, only to get shot in the back. I got away from Luke, but didn't fucking work out in my favor. We are losing
a control point. No, we're not, game.
Oh, nice, you're in the walker.
Yeah, I've been in a walk. I just trampled somebody I literally never saw. Oh, I bet he dropped down from up top.
Yeah, that would make sense.
Hey, Luke. Luke tried to get saucy and kill me, but I saw it coming. Oh, my map is all... Oh, my...
beautiful.
Yeah. Dude, I think I did a total of, like, 400 points of damage to him.
That's fucking quality.
Even if I don't get any kills in this thing. Like, I didn't get credit for that kill, but... Even if I don't get anything else done in that walker, this walker, that's totally worth it. Okay, there we go. That was weird. What am I getting hit by?
They're locking on to you.
Alright, I had to bail out. I don't, like, I was gonna hit, like, somebody using, like, the ion card or something? I don't know. That was weird. Not sure what's up with that. That's cool. I got out of this thing only to, like, be faced by, like, their entire fucking team in front of me. Yep, dead. Good talk. Alright. Oh, that was the guy that just killed me. God damn it, come on.
What? Yeah, that went right over my head!
Didn't look like it on my screen, but, you know, whatever. On my screen, I just saw you die like a bitch. I don't know what happened on your screen.
That fucking grenade went, like, over my head and behind me by, like, 2 yards.
Yeah. I'm assuming constantly, that was the guy who, like, just killed me, too. Squirrel Tactics is on our team. Got some good names tonight. Weekends are good for that, I suppose.
How? I fucking spawned and there was already two guys in front of me. What the fuck?
That's been my experience a lot tonight, actually. I don't know why. Oh, hello, randoms. Thank you. What the fuck is that guy trying to do? What is going on? I don't like any of this. Why did this guy not kill me?
Oh, come on! How did that even get me from there?
Oh, that's fucking some horse fucking shit. I need to find this guy and murder him repeatedly. Leia's up. We have Greedo, which is random.
Odd.
Yeah, I mean, whatever. I mean, not the worst pick, but... Oh, Lord. Okay. Oh, why did the fuck did it spawn me there? A lot of bad spawns tonight, I'm not saying. Like, more so than usual.
Also true.
How many people? Wow. There's people up top here with me, like, behind us. I got them. That was weird. Well, that's a good blaster cannon placement. I think they have multiple people on their team using Dioxys.
Interesting. Never see that.
Yeah. Yeah, a lot of people using the Axis tonight also, besides you. Which is also not super common. I probably shouldn't have gotten away with that, but you know. Is that still chasing me? Yeah, okay. Leia's, up top of- she's on top of the cave to the left.
I've got a fucking A-Wing behind me, I'm a little-
Yeah, I'm just calling that. I don't even know where if you're in a fighter or what.
Fuck, where is he? There he is.
Leia dropped down for reasons. Is she down here now? Yeah, she's hiding in her personal shield, like, at the entrance to the cave. Which is not a great idea, in my opinion, but what do I know? Ah, Leia killed me with zero fucking health. I don't know if somebody got her or not. Yeah, somebody got her. God damn it. She probably died like this split second after she fucking killed me. That's annoying. At least she's dead.
A-Wing is taken out.
Yes. I just got rocketed from like across the map. I mean, not much to be done about that, I guess. Alright. Ah. I was watching air speeder suicide like right in front of me and like not come close to hitting anybody. At least that I saw. Oh, there's a lot. What is up with these fucking spawns? Oh. I don't know if I ever respawned here. Huh. Alright. Fucking assists.
Fuck.
Why you no give kill? Oh, that was delicious. I keep spawning me up. Yeah, I keep spawning me up top there, and then like I feel just people trying to pulse cannon me and shit.
How are we losing that?
Because they have a lot of people over here, I think. What? How did that guy not kill me? I was like backing into him, looking, trying to do something else. Daxus. When the match ended, somebody was trying to melee me from behind that I didn't see, and I don't know why it didn't kill me. And then somebody else killed him as he was about to kill me, and I just golf clapped, and then the match ended. As an orbital strike was like hitting me. What a weird fucking match. I mean, once we got that middle territory and held it, it was like pretty much all over, honestly. Their Luke got kind of fucked in their Leia didn't seem to... Like, she was getting kills, but, like, she didn't seem to be playing super smart. Or maybe he was just hoping his team was going to back him up, and that was just, like, not happening. I know that feel. Oh, that's disturbing. Somebody on Twitter found, apparently, the guy who created Clippy. You know, like the Microsoft like little assistant's paperclip thing?
Oh, yeah.
And posted a disturbingly well-done fan art of Clippy, but pregnant. Yeah, and then the creator was like, as the creator of Clippy, this may be the oddest riff on him ever. Well done. So at least he has a sense of humor, I guess. It's actually like a surprisingly professionally done above to the right. Somebody got him? No, I'm still up top to the right.
Oh shit. I didn't think you meant behind and to the right.
Yeah. Well, he's dead, if that makes you feel any better.
No, it doesn't.
Why did it let you spawn behind, up top? Vader up top in that same spot. Oh, we've got Luke? I don't know that I've ever seen two heroes in play this quickly.
Yeah, right?
They're dropping down from up top. Oh, there's a lot of them in there. They're probably gonna get that, yeah. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. The problem, more specifically, is Luke
what
is probably
fuck
gonna-
What the is that?
Oh, probe droid. Hold on, let me. Oh, Vader behind us!
Yep.
Shit. So Luke. No, Luke's still alive. Luke just bailed, I guess. How is Vader just like casually blocking like all this blaster fire?
That's what he's there for.
Behind us.
Yep.
I saw it coming though. Got him. There's nice. Maybe more? I killed two. I think there's more of them coming, maybe?
Vader's down.
Good. Oh, yeah, more of them coming. More of them behind us. Like, for. Yeah. That actually needs to be dealt with. They're spawning on each other back here. There's like four or five of them. Holy shit. I actually can't kill them.
Coming.
Fuck. Wow, these guys are dodging everything. Our forces are capturing a control. I didn't kill a single one of those fuckers. I just got one. It's not like somebody else is killing them, it's just these guys are good and getting away.
No.
But I think it was like two separate, it was two different pairs of dudes. I can't believe that guy got away. Fuck.
We are taking possession of a control point.
Fuck you, cocksucker. I chased that dude fucking down like a fucking bitch. To your right, up top. I'm trying to help.
I got hit by him.
I'm not getting him. I've got other people shooting at me. I didn't finish him. Got him. No, there's still another one.
The walker.
I see that. Fuck! There's so many up top to the left. I'm just like getting picked apart. It wouldn't let me spawn on you. I was just trying to get an ion torpedo off on that thing before I died and I just couldn't. Let's take care of that now. Alright. Got one torpedo off on it. Oh, they have so many people up top in the middle. Like on all sides. I don't like where it's spawning there.
Fuck!
That doesn't surprise me at all.
Fuck! Below and to the right.
There's also below in front and below in the left. I took out the ATS too. Rocket, then ion torpedo. I don't know why, let me spawn on you.
Okay, I avenged, maybe that's why.
Why did it let me kill? I don't know how I got away with that, but alright. Emperor. Is it. Oh, there's honor guards down below, like where you drop on the big hole. I didn't see the Emperor though, so I don't know if he was over there or it's just his buddies. Hmm. There's not usually this much action up top. Oh, I didn't mean to drop
down.
Yeah,
right? Shit.
They have a lot of dudes in here.
Fuck!
Oh, and they have an infantry turret facing our defense point on our side. So he was shooting me in the back when I dropped down into the hole. I'm gonna deal with that right now. Just fuck that.
Fuck!
Did somebody already get it? Yeah, they got it.
I love being stuck in architecture so I can be killed by a walker.
Yes.
My favorite part of the game.
It's almost dead. It's only consolation.
Not really. I'm 5 and 10, so I'm not really feeling it. Sorry.
Mm-hmm. Emperor, oh my god, Emperor is in our defense point right now. I'm fucking him though. Yeah, I'd come for me too, bitch. He's down to 23. He had full health when I started fighting him.
Hmm.
So that's something at least.
Luke's almost dead, Luke's dead.
Emperor's dead. So that's a wash. I'll take it. Man, that fire was making a hell of a stripping run on me. I can't do it. Oh, fuck. They have so many people downstairs in the cave. This is gonna suck. Oh, come on, really?
I don't see the walker yet, do you?
No idea. I was focusing on killing, like, the 15 people on foot in front of me. No idea. Do they have one up? They have one up. Yeah, I'm not sure. Walker, X-Wing just took out the walker.
Nice.
That's really bad.
That is bad.
I don't think we're winning this. They have they have at least one turret, if not two, down there. And their whole fucking team is just hanging down there. God damn it, why did I spawn on there? You think I would have learned my lesson by now?
Obviously not.
I'm trying to creep in up top, but it's like not fucking working. Because they have dudes over here waiting. Okay, that's some complete and total fucking bullshit, but alright. They've got another walker up somewhere.
Oh, come on!
I'm stuck on geometry. This is gone. Walker up top. It's very weak. Coming. If you got a torpedo ready, it'll take it out.
Got it.
Yes.
We need to go on the attack. We're running out of options. I see Krennic.
I haven't even seen Krennic yet, which is also
he just got me.
Doesn't matter. We've literally lost this match. We can't do anything if they have Krennic up, unless we have a hero that can, like, suicide on it. Krennic is like an invincible fucking god on this map for the Imperials, unless we have a hero that's capable of taking him out, which we definitely don't. Yeah, Krennic has 109 health.
Fuck.
So I would play for kills at this point with things.
And he's staying way far back.
Oh yeah, totally. I mean, I don't blame him.
I don't even know where the fucking hero token is in this phase.
I don't recall. Oh, so their fighters are making some killer fucking strafing runs, honestly.
Fuck!
I didn't realize there was gonna be fucking three of them. That's unfortunate.
Nice try, asshole.
I didn't even assist on that fucking game.
Ooh! Oh, the pulse cannon. Fuck you.
I avenged you, apparently.
Thank you.
Oh, god damn it! As I fired a rocket at somebody, like, across the map, somebody else killed him with a rocket.
Shut out of midair by fucking Krennic.
I don't know how the fuck I wasn't hitting that guy, but alright.
Just accept it and move on. Fuck.
I can't believe I died to get that fucking assist.
Fuck.
I mean, I don't know that we would have won anyway, but Krennic, like, completely cost us that match otherwise.
Yeah, I agree.
Krennic is, like, seriously just too fucking good in this mode. Like, unless we basically have, like, a Luke or a Leia, potentially. Like, this, yeah. Like, a good Krennic is, like, impossible to fucking kill, basically. All right, let's see. I don't really recognize any of the names. I wasn't paying that close attention. We are down multiple people here, though, so that's going to be a problem.
Too true. Right behind you.
Oh, probe droid, excellent. Oh, that's cool. I'll just die because it's like not letting me put my probe droid down. Come on! Come on! My curse? Oh, I'm an idiot.
Fuck! How did he even get me?
Yeah, we're like super fucked.
Well,
I was
getting
killed
strike,
by like.
I would like to be able to use it.
Yeah, I can't help you with that. Like, they have people at every conceivable angle. I got killed from somebody who was up above the waterfall.
Okay, I got a couple fucking kills with that. I'm happy.
Oh, the orbital strike? I mean, that's a
yeah
good spot on this map to fucking call it. Oh, God bless you. How do they have what? I'm so fucking mad. Either I am, like, literally blind, or that dude just, like, was, like, I don't know how that dude was there and I didn't see him. Because we would probably already have this capture point if he hadn't killed me. Doesn't matter, the guy's the next one. This game is already
yeah,
fucking over.
It's already over.
Jesus. We have boss, but he's not doing shit. I can't believe I survived any of that.
I have no idea where I am. Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Bosk is trying to get in the capture point, but he's getting, like, yeah, he's getting... I just watched, like, 20% of his health, like, literally disappear in a single chunk. I'm actually legitimately impressed he's not dead.
The final control point is almost under enemy command.
Luke's already in over here.
I mean, whatever. That's impressive considering the like the massive amount of people they have in this cave still. They have at least 10 people still playing defense. So
we're gaining command of a control point.
We're really not, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Luke is dead, which is nice, I suppose.
Oh wow. Okay.
I have no idea how Boss is still alive. Oh hello.
Fuck! This guy's shooting me through a fucking wall, come on!
Can I get over this fucking tree? No, apparently I can't. Okay. I can't kill this guy. I literally can't.
I got him.
Somebody else caught him, I was gonna say, yeah. Okay, cool, just fucking proximity bomb in our capture point. Randomly, that's fucking awesome and makes any sense.
Meanwhile, our fucking team is literally standing around doing nothing.
We're getting fucked pretty hard in this cave. I've gotten murdered pretty hard every time I try to get in here, to be honest.
No, I mean, our fucking... they're like fucking standing in the woods and doing nothing.
Oh, I don't know about that, yeah. Like, I'm getting like a couple kills every time I go in the cave, but they just have so many fucking people in there.
This trainer X2 dude is a fucking problem.
No idea.
That was the guy that you couldn't kill before.
Okay, fair enough. Excuse me, how are you not dead? Are you bitch.
I can't believe we chased all those fucking guys out.
Right. Cool! I made it all the way over to get behind them, and then Luke was a fucking like spawning right there and just immediately killed me.
Fuck.
On the plus side, Luke is getting fucking destroyed.
Is he?
Yeah, he was already down to 46, and we had, like, 9 people shooting him.
That is the end of Skywalker.
Yeah, that's...
Now,
yeah.
Crush this rebellion.
The rebels are in control of the battlefield. We need to drive them back.
I'm stuck on this fucking burning tree. That's fantastic. We've got the Emperor, which I... not the worst pick for this particular part, actually. Mm-hmm. Excuse me, I just don't understand how I'm not getting these kills on people. Like, I'm getting 2 or 3 bursts on people with, like, no health and just, like, nothing. What the fuck? I've never seen this. It's like 75% of their team is just playing defense. So like we just like I have not even like come close to making it in there. And it's just like the same 2 or 3 assholes on their team who keep jetpacking into our defense point.
Yeah.
So they're not getting it. But we're like not, you know.
Not making any forward progress either.
Emperor pushed us in over there.
Interesting.
Oh, I'm assuming that was what happened.
Emperor's getting fucked though.
I shot that rocket like at two people and fucking nothing. The last control point will soon be in their hands. Fucking god damn it! Like, let me fucking get in that cave! Jesus, we're actually not getting it.
No, we're not.
Jesus, we had a million people in there! I don't know how we didn't fucking get that.
Fuck!
The last control point will soon be in their hands. Intercept immediately.
I'm in here killing them. Okay, thank god our team is finally fucking rolling in here behind me. I'm like in here killing their team and like nobody else is in there. Shit, we're gonna capture this, but I don't know if it's gonna be in time.
Yeah, I don't think so either.
Well.
Yep, got it.
Wow, alright.
They're all over here.
Well, allow me to fire my blaster repeatedly at the door and hopefully get some kills. Yes.
There's a couple of them coming in inside the side entrance.
Left or right? Right. Well, probably both, actually. That's bad.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm in here. How? Oh, cool, just like my shots were like hitting the tree because of like an invisible wall or something. That's fantastic. We are probably gonna get this. Thank god. Fucking our team got it. I don't know if our team got their shit together or they were just like doing a really good job of holding that cave, I'm not sure.
So,
I mean, they were holding that cave pretty fucking hard.
Never mind, got him.
Dude, this biohazard dude, like, he's actually making me angry. Yeah, he's their top player. Okay, that's not surprising.
Huh. Can't believe I got him.
Fuck.
No,
at least I took him with me.
Can't tell you how many times this match I got. I was just about to fucking throw a Dioxys grenade and I got shot and dropped it.
Yeah. Yeah, Fett's dead, so I don't think that's gonna happen, which at this point is kind of whatever.
Yeah.
2 minutes left. Fuck jammed. I don't know how I survived that. Fucking DLT 19X threw like 3 trees from like across the map. Fucking suck my dick. Why did I just get- I got killed by a proximity fucking bomb. I spawned on you in the trees and got, like, immediately killed by a proximity bomb, and the dude fucking laughed. Thank you.
I saw the laugh.
God fucking damn it, really? They have a hero. It's not enough, I think, still.
Yeah.
Maybe? I'm assuming? Die?
Fuck!
Can I please fucking get this fucking bomb? Thank you. I think we could hold this for another minute, though.
Agreed.
Not prettily, but, you know.
God damn! Biohazard's right underneath you.
I can't believe I didn't distract any of those guys in there long enough for your doxes to kill them. Fuck. I think Nubs is running for it since he knows the match is over anyway. He's dead. I never even personally saw him. Fucking assists. Why you do this? Not enough time. I'd say it'd be hilarious if we actually got that capture point, because just to like draw out the match longer, but it's not gonna happen.
Yeah.
I can't believe we fucking pulled that out, honestly.
Yeah, right?
I mean, once we got them out of the cave, though, that, like, went pretty well.
Alright, I think that's where I'm gonna call it.
Yeah, that's probably... did we lose a... No, we lost that last one game with Krennic. I don't think we lost any games besides that, though, off the top of my head.
No, we did okay, but it was kind of a struggle.
Yeah, it was a weird night. I mean, it is what it is, whatever. Well, I'll definitely be around tomorrow, though.